club.
Hey, I never agreed to join.
Oh, wow, Sayori. Who's your friend?
He's our club's newest member.
That's not set in stone.
This is Monica, Yuri, and Atsuki. And you already know me.
Welcome to our meeting. Are you entertaining?
No need for being coy.
We'll improve your uptake. Have a freaking cupcake. It must you bring a boy. It's time to write some poems. Don't be scared to show them. That's the most fancy way. You could help the baking.
Or with banner making.
I'll walk home alone today.
Maybe we're friends. Maybe we're more. How can he love a simple girl next door? I'm just not the type he's looking for.
Hey, Sayori, you doing okay? Just having a difficult day. I'd say you seem pretty lonely.
I wish I could make her grin. All she wants are things back the way they've been.
She's depressed and stressed and she's feeling blue. So I don't want Sayori hanging around you. Club.
Wait, what happened to
the No, there's no one here named Beth.
Manga is my passion. Don't you dare fashion the writing up the necks. Maybe you should borrow these until tomorrow. You're looking up my dress.
Let's go read a story.
What about
Let's talk about things then.
I'm learning piano and dancing soprano, and I can't get you out of my head.
Can't look away, can't ever blush.
Sayori? You're still in the literature club?
Of course! I'm the president after all! Well, Sayori, who's your friend?
He's our newest member.
I'm guessing that's not set in stone.
This time, I think it is.
Why don't you join us? I was just getting that Suki here into my favorite horror novel.
Hey, it's not like I like it or anything.
So, are you walking home with anyone after this?
Just my friend Sayori.